If you like my video, please click on the like button, and for more videos, please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. What are the applications of solubility product? First, determination of solubility. As we know, the relation between the solubility and solubility product is S is equals to Ksp divided by x power to x, y power to y, the whole power to 1 by x plus y. So if we know Ksp solubility product, we can easily calculate the value of solubility, that is S. Second part, fractional precipitation. If in an aqueous solution of Ki and KCl, we add silver nitrate, precipitate of silver iodide and silver chloride will take place. Ki plus silver nitrate gives silver iodide as a precipitate plus KNO3, and KCl with silver nitrate gives AgCl plus KNO3. But the solubility product of both the reaction, both the products AgI and AgCl, are different. For the silver iodide, it is 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 16, while for the silver chloride, it is 1.56 into 10 to the power minus 10. So I can say that silver chloride is more soluble as compared to the silver iodide. So silver iodide will precipitate first, while silver chloride will precipitate last. In qualitative analysis, mixture of salts are analyzed by precipitating out less soluble component first and more soluble component at the last. All the cations are classified into 6 groups based on their solubility product. First group cations are precipitated as chlorides, for example silver chloride, while second group cations are precipitated as sulfides, as zinc sulfide, and third group cations are precipitated as hydroxide. This all depends on their solubility and their precipitation. Fourth, purification of sodium chloride. Sodium chloride from aqueous solution is precipitated by passing HCl gas, which increases the ionic product sodium and chloride ions above solubility product of sodium chloride. And therefore, as the ionic product increases above the solubility product, it precipitates out in a pure form.